Hey everybody, I love Noah's stuff so much. I just purchased it. I think I was the first one. But I wanted to give a quick review on how easy it is to build this. As you can see, this is just a brand new site. There is nothing here. That's the home page. And I'm going to go back to you can see that the only plugins I have right now is what normally comes with it. I'm going to delete that one. So I've installed the Snap Mobile, and let's see how it works. It gives you this icon here. I want to add a new one, and here it is. So I'm going to enter the name of the site is Your Zero Energy Home. And this here, there's so many great features here. So you can have a navigational bar, it's going to be at the bottom or not. If you have a navigational, you can have icons and text, or you can just have icons or just text. Page settings. You can have it, if you see it here, it says page one, or you can change the name to, let's say, home page. And if we want to include, it also comes with different icons. You can have a change it to a pencil, any one of these. So I'm going to leave it with home for now, and you'll see home there, right? And then here are the features that are really, really easy to use. We can actually, let me go one place here. Site settings, I believe it is. If you go to theme, you can change the color of the header of anything you want. So I think that's pretty good. And let's just do a quick. So here I'm putting the header, and I'm going to name it the name of the site, which is Your Zero Home Energy, Zero Energy Home. We'll change that. And let's say I want to add an image. It can upload an image, and I actually put two in the library already. And we can add text. Here's some text, and I'm going to grab some text from and watch how this takes care of the text for you. I'm going to paste in my text, and here are the toggle options. There's the text that we had, right? It's up here. I can change the color, which I want to do, and I can change the size. And I want to make it bold. Then you can even change the spacing. You can have it tight, normal, slight. You can even have a double space. Keep it at slight. That's how I want it. And I'm going to call that one page. And let's go and let's add. I'm going to go over here to the right, and I'm going to publish that. And then I'm going to add a second page. And that's the only thing I'm going to do is add two pages, just so you can see what it looks like. And we're going to call this page Solar. I'm going to add an image. Got to drag and drop it. I'm going to add the little house here. I'm not SEOing any of this. I'm just showing it for the ease of use here. So take that out. I'm going to grab the second set of text that I had ready. And I'm going to center. There it is. I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to toggle. And I'm going to change the color to black. I'm going to bold. Keep the spacing the same. And the only thing I want to do is change that icon that says home. I'm going to make this solar. And where it says page 2, I'm going to make it solar. I'm going to even change the icon. Let's make it a loading icon. And there you go. Home, loading. And I will, so I think it works great. Easy to do. That didn't take more than 5 minutes, and I had no instruction or anything. I'll post the link, and good luck with it.